Hey everybody, O.V.W. Yes, today is Friday, June 17th, and I'm going to announce the winners for my YouTube and Facebook. So keep it locked in to see if you are the lucky winner. So there is no fresh off the hook today. We've been really busy this week. I am preparing to do a marketplace thing here in Sacramento coming up, a show, kind of like a flea market craft fair type of thing. So I'm preparing for that. So I really didn't have time to do any stuff to show you guys. I did do a visor. I was just kind of trying something out. So I will show you a picture of that here. So yes, as you can see, the YouTube visor, it came out pretty good. I'm working on trying to make it a little bit smaller. So that's all I have to show you. Nyasia did finish her dress and we'll probably show that next Friday. You know, normally it's every other Friday, but I think because I didn't really show much this Friday, I'll show something next Friday. All right. So now let's get into the Michael's gift card. So there was 92 entries. Some of you entered more than once, and I just wanted one entry per person. So it was a total of 92. And so I was going to go on random.org, but I decided to use an app on my iPad here. And I will be doing a review on this case pretty soon because it comes with the Bluetooth keyboard. So stay tuned for that. So this is the iPad 2. And so this app is called Top Pick Names. So I typed in everyone's name, all 92 of you guys, starting with the very first person who entered, which was my dear friend, Shemaine26, who does Fresh Off the Hook Saturday, and all the way to the very last person, which is, I don't know their name, but right there, KCST baby. So 92 entries. And so what you do is I'm going to press spin and I'm going to only do it one time. And then it's going to do a lineup from one to whatever, I think one to 10 or something like that. And so whoever's number one will be the winner of the Michael's gift card. So are you guys ready? All right, so I'm going to press spin now. And it's spinning. Who will be our winner? So, all right. So it is done. And so I'm going to press OK to show results. And whoever is number one will be the winner of the Michael's gift card. And so if you're watching this and you see your name is number one, send me a message of your address, your shipping address, so I can ship the card to you. All right. So let's see who it is. The winner of the $30 Michael's gift card is The Little Things in Life. Congratulations, The Little Things in Life. You are the Michael's gift card winner. So let me make sure everybody see that. Number one, The Little Things in Life. Thank you for participating, everyone. And don't worry, there's going to be more giveaways of gift cards. So, Little Things in Life, send me a message of your shipping address and I will ship this out to you. Hopefully, you'll get a lot of crafty stuff. I have been so tempted to want to spend this too. So, anyway. All right. So, that is the winner for the Michael's gift card. So, my next drawing will be for my Facebook winners, my Facebook entries. Oh, and for the second runner-up, for my YouTube subscribers, for the gift from Baby and Jules, I will be doing a separate video to announce the winner because we're going to do it on Uvu again with April joining us. Okay, so just stay tuned for that upcoming video. I might try to put it into this video. Not quite sure yet. But if you see it in this video, you know I did it, right? So, all right. So for the Facebook entries, remember I said yet for a second chance to win two pair of crochet earrings custom made by me, you had to go over to my fan page and comment under the video. Some of you did not comment under the video, so you were kind of like disqualified. So, but I did try to put a post up to tell you comment under the video on Facebook. So I put in all the entries and I'm using this app again, and there was 43 entries. So yes, quite a bit. So I started with the very first person who entered, which was Letitia Dickey. She was the very first person to comment on the video on my Facebook fan page. And to the very last person, which was Danielle Hunter. Let's see. Danielle Hunter. Let's go all the way down. Letitia Dickey. So if you're watching earlier, oh, what just happened there? Hold on. Let's make that, fix that. All right, so we're back. So if you remember how we do it, I am going to press spin, and the very first person to, you know what I'm gonna do? Since it was so many people who entered, the very first person will get two pair of crochet earrings custom made by me. And the second person will get one pair of crochet earrings. I just threw that in since it was so many people who entered, all right? So whoever's number one will get two pair, and whoever's number two will get one pair. All right, are you ready? So I have all 43. As you can see, the last person is up top. The first person is at the bottom. So I'm going to press spin. You ready? Here we go. And it's spinning. Let's see who it would be. All right, that was pretty quick. All right, so remember, first place, two pair of crochet earrings. Second place, one pair of crochet earrings. So if you see your name on here, send me a message with your shipping address. And also go looking through my photos of the last, I think it's the last few photos that I posted up of the earrings that I did. And let me know which ones you want and which colors. I'll send, once I hear from you, I'll tell you what colors I have. All right. So here we go. Who's first and second place? All right, first place is Cynthia Gamble. Congratulations, you have won two pair of my custom made earrings. And thank you for posting, my ears are bare. Now they're not going to be. And the second place is Kina. Hey girl, that's my dear friend on Facebook. Girl, you gonna get pair of crochet earrings from me. So you two send me your shipping address and the information on what type of earrings you like, and just give me color preference. Maybe I can get that particular color that you want. So congratulations to Cynthia Gamble and Kina Upchurch. All right. Oh, that was fun. Oops, that was really fun. So yes, if you have entered for the second runner-up on my YouTube, stay tuned. There will be an upcoming video for that drawing. I want to thank everyone for participating, my YouTube subscribers and my Facebook likers. Some of you are both, so thank you. There will be more giveaways to come. And I'm going to be doing some reviews too, like I said, of this iPad case. And also, I have been using Shea Moisture for over a month now. And so now I'm ready to do my review. So stay tuned for that. Love you guys all. Thank you. And until the next video, keep it locked in. Love you. God bless. Bye. Proverbs chapter 17, verse 8. A gift is as a precious stone in the eyes of him that hath it. Whithersoever it turneth, it prospereth. Read it, heed it, live it. God bless.